This is Cash. We brought him to Off-Leash Canine because he had really bad obedience issues and is very stubborn and doesn't like to listen. He's exhausted right now. We just finished the turnover and it's 100 times better than when we brought him here. And I would definitely recommend bringing even my other dog here for a refresher course, or him if ever need be.